1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
It's the 10 Bagel Commandments. Wow. You know what I mean? Huh. Yeah, man. I be eating these bagels everywhere, my guy. Greenbergs, Edis, Bushwick, Black Seed. So many bagel spots, man. California bagels are worse, though. To be honest with you. Y'all need to cut in two. We get a quarter pound of that cream cheese on this bad boy. Let's go. I've been eating these things for years and never wrote me the manual about what I ate my whole life. You know the fattest souls. The word bagel comes from crack out Yiddish. For the unemployed, broken those getting the spinach. Exercise is something that you'll be needing, cause a bagel and cream cheese is the God that I believe in. And all I pray for is the bread never spoils, so I eat it fresh out the oven, hand rolled and kettle boiled. Make sure you shop local. Tomato, onion, cream cheese, enough for the whole crew. I need it in 5 minutes in a rush, my dude. Eat it on train, FaceTime, or in a bunch of Zooms. 3, everything is how I get it in. Egg and cheese for $4.50 is how I represent. Can't have bacon, cause pigs ain't kosher. If your bagels are day old, I'll run up on you with the toaster. 4, I know you heard this before. Never had chives on some old ass rye. Number 5, cinnamon raisin is amazing. If you don't think so, you a virgin who worships Satan. 6, melted cheese on cheddar, whatever. Outdoor diner, NYC, sleet, snow, in any weather. 7, keep it simple, poppy seed and pumpernickel, ready to bust, in God we crust. See, the best bagels are from Jersey and New York. Throw locks on it like Jada Kiss, it never be too soft. 8, Montreal bagels are great. If you got diabetes, man, you probably need to wait. 9, if they out of your kind of sight, order a random dozen, give 3 to the homeless guy. Go back to the crib, put in the fridge and freeze. Eat one and now you got 8 left for the whole week. 10, give props to best of Brooklyn. Greenpoint, Willie Berg, where the best be cooking. Some people say Dill's kicking insane flows. At the bagel store, I be copping them rainbows. Broke ass bagel, salt, butter, and jelly. Bagel man got me addicted to everything that he sell me. Night after long drinks, belly relaxed. And while sliced pizza bagel, man, that's beautiful trash. If you follow these rules, your whole life be perfect. Take it from a cool Jewish rapper, barely work. And eat it alone in your room, going through the bagel. Up, gotta go, I got more bagels to bake up. I'll be everywhere with these bagels, man. Greenbergs, fine bagels. Even on the West Coast with the Yeasty Boys or a Bushwick with the Black Seeds. Yeah, I'ma keep honest with you, I'll be at the bagel store sometimes with the rainbow things. Baz bagels and Boy Chick bagels and Hank's bagels and Rubenstein bagels and Nissenstein bagels and all these damn bagels, man. But I never be at Trader Joe's getting those bagels in the, you know, the bagels in the bags. Don't come at me with these bagels in bags, bro. I'm not a bagel bag guy.